I'm sure you've gotten tickets before. Have you ever gotten out of a ticket because somebody was like, oh my God.
You know, I actually went to jail. That didn't stop anybody from taking me to jail.
Sherry.
Yeah, I told you guys I went to jail, girl.
They thought she was brat.
It wasn't like a year. It was only 8 days. Mm. You can't even brag about it when you were brat. But I remember getting, I remember the police stopped me and they came and they were like, oh my God, you was like, and then I was like, yes, I am. And then I signed their little autograph and they just said, slow down.
That is nice.
Cops just recognize me because I fit the description most of the time. That's when they stop me. And happens all the
Mexican
time.
Mexican while driving.
Yeah, I remember I got pulled over and then the cop came up. It was a female cop. And she let me out of the ticket, but not because she recognized me from Dish Nation or from my radio show in Los Angeles. I was actually on a date with a soap opera star, and she watches that soap opera, Days of Our Lives, and she let me out of the ticket because of the date I had.
Wow. Nice.
Scored twice that night. And those are the days of my life.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.